The future of the internet will be highly polarized, closed and not empowering unless civil society, private sector and government really come together and work towards creating an open, empowering internet.